your last trip, did you discover what the Earth people eat? They eat a great many of these. They peel them with their metal knives. Boil them for 20 of their minutes. Then they smash them all to bits. They are clearly a most primitive people.
For MASH, get SMASH.
Get in the hang of it. Mind the banisters, son.
Oh, I can't hold it, Dad.
Don't worry, son. I shifted more pianos than you've had up dinners.
Quickly, Mr. Shifter. Let refreshments.
Oh, thank you most kindly, madam. One way of shifting it.
When a good cup of tea really counts, you're right to drink Brooke Bond PG Tips. It's the tea you can really taste.
Dad, do you know the piano's on my foot?
You hum it, son. I'll play it.
Polish a floor and put a rug on it. You might as well set a man trap.
Hurry up, bring him in the warm.
All right.
I'll put the kettle on.
And to think he'd only just come from the hospital.
This is Foul Play. Foul Play, a new comedy thriller starring Goldie Hawn and Chevy Chase in his very first motion picture.
when you first saw me, what did you think?
I thought you were a bore.
I'm kind of a nice guy, and you're really a very lovely girl, with or without your cleavage. And Callie, what do you say? Would you like to take a shower? Careful here, it's very slippery at night.
Okay.
Just hold on to a rail or
something. Okay.
What about before that?
Before?
Yeah, when you very first laid eyes on me, what were you thinking?
I thought you were a klutz.
Excuse me.
Oh, you know something? I'm really glad that you were assigned to protect me.
I do my job pretty well.
You do your job very well.
Thank you.
Foul Play, a new comedy thriller coming this summer from Paramount Pictures.
First guy who fell in love with a girl he met in a restaurant, who then turned out to be the daughter of a kidnapped scientist, only to lose her to her childhood lover who she'd last seen on a deserted island, and who turned out 15 years later to be the leader of the French underground.
I know, it all sounds like some bad movie.
Got a girl named Daisy, she almost drive me crazy. Got a girl named Daisy, she almost drive me crazy. She rock me to the east, she rock me to the west, but she's the girl.